real brother. What does it mean? Take a look and see if a G is on your team or an enemy. Or does he really want for me what he wants for himself? If he play you to the left, then he's hazardous to your health. So you gotta step until you find brotherhood, somebody who got your back and acting like a brother should. It's all good when you know your homie's down with you, instead of looking over your shoulder thinking he out to get you, scheming, plotting, striving, conniving to kick you when you down and to stop you from rising. So many people faking like they down for the struggle, but you know who your real brother is when you get in trouble and your back is up against the wall. He's there giving you advice to prevent the fall. And even though some of y'all got the same fathers and mothers, it takes more than blood to be a real brother.
Has your back, in fact, anytime you need me, black, something you lack, I have, then you can get that. Some brothers, they come and go, something like the snow. Sometimes they be chillin', sometimes they be cold, but a real brother won't melt under the heat, won't leave you in the street and feed you if you need to eat, and treat you like you need to be treated. Now that's the golden rule, do for your brothers as you would have them do for you. Used to be hard to tell another man I care for him. If it ain't nothing but advice, I'm gonna be there for him. Ain't too many things we can't achieve in unity. Brothers of the struggle, we stay together eternally. Finally, we can't excel. No waiting, you discover that together we do wonders, working with one another. Now, you got my back? Cool, I got you covered. No need to call your mother when you got real brothers. Brother, he is your other self. See, closer than your best friend through the thick and thin, poor or wealthy. It didn't matter who was skinnier or fatter, shorter, taller, bigger, smaller. You was always better when you had a brother like mine to back you up. And every time you was out of line, jack you up. Remember, you was catching hell in a jail cell. He was the only one who came to see you when post bail. You didn't have nothing, no place to stay. So you can say he came through for you in a major way. But the next day you sold him out, set him up for the jack, got a gat and broke in his house, taking everything he worked for. You were supposed to be his boy, so it hurts more seeing war, genocide and bloodshed. The heat's red hot, lead filling his head when he was shot dead. So stop killing each other, ayo chill, 'cause we all family for real, we brothers. You got my back? Yeah, I got you covered, 'cause we ain't never ever gonna make it without each other.